And on he goes here. Pazunu out like lightning at his feet. Neatly on to Perrault. Edison's after it. De Bruyne. Cancelo. Looking for Mahrez.
Contemplated hitting it with the left, but the outside of the boot was apt.
Now Haaland on the run, on the ball, on target! Oh no, not quite! Skips away delightfully. Who wants it in the middle? Well, Cancelo. And still! Manchester City have wasted little time. Into their
legs. Gavin Pazunu, no chance at all. Vigilo, again, doing that little chop inside, outside.
Walker Peters there, but in from Maris, plenty rising for it. Tello, Belakotchup had to just make sure that he got it. And he gets it back off Cancelo, instantly looking for those in the middle. De Bruyne, Erling Haaland perhaps, and De Bruyne, Foden, loads of room, and a beautiful...
Erling Haaland spinning out to the right and creating that bit of space for that man.
It's Haaland. Just trying to find a little bit of space to strike with the right. And towards Haaland again. Salisu this time. Walker Peter. Perrault wanted the ball back. Instead, it's Stuart Armstrong's. And it's a decent hit as well.
It's a decent hit. It's brilliant play from Southampton. It really is.
Odin's with him. Rodri's with him here. In towards Murray. On from Foden. Salisu away.
Cancelo left-hand side just picking out Rodri. Just look at how he ghosts in.
Manchester City blue hunting him down. Foden, delightful. De Bruyne. Haaland's there! They won't quite make it out towards Mahrez. Grealish under pressure from... Here's De Bruyne. Here's Haaland on the gallop. Pazunu with a really strong pull. On for Che Adams. And Edison gathers and holds. Cancelo.
Defenders straight at the legs of Gavin Pazunu. He's got no chance, straight through the legs. It's all about the approach play and then...
It's a City double switch in a moment too. Grealish. Some of these... Manchester City players will be heading to the World Cup, whereas Erling...
It's difficult enough, but even 11 on with so much quality.
Bernardo Silva diverting the ball straight at... Now it's Palmer. He knew he had options in the middle, but also knew... Salisu. Perrault. For Haaland again. And still... Trying to help it on its way, Alvaro and Rod, no such thing as a lost cause, even at 4-0 up. In from Grealish. And there are many of them trying to head towards goal. Nice feet from him. Gomez maybe. Plenty behind that. Perrault straight at Rodri. He'll have another go, straight at Diaz. In from Ward-Prowse. Straight out by... Elyounoussi brought down neatly, but no conviction. Gineppo, Diallo, and Perrault back for. Never in doubt.